I'm not wearing underwear today. No, I'm not wearing underwear today. Not that you probably care much about my underwear. Still, nonetheless, I gotta say that I'm not wearing underwear today.
Get a job!
Thank you, honey.
What do you do with the BA in English? What is my life going to be? 4 years of college and plenty of knowledge have earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place. But somehow I can't shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
Morning, Brian.
Hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, oh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Aw, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be.
What?
A big comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh, well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kinda pretty. I'm pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So why don't I have a boyfriend? Fuck, it sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And
to not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
You're not my mother, Rod.
Hey, Rod, Nikki, can you settle something for us? Do you have a second?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours. We live together.
We're close as people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset.
Whoa.
Oh, every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. What? You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me.
Our lives suck.
Your lives suck. I hitting you correctly. Ha! I coming to this country for opportunities. Try to work in Korean deli, but I am Japanese. But with hard work, I earn 2 master's degrees in social work. And now I am therapist, but I have no clients. And I have an unemployed fiance.
Excuse me,
hey,
sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why are you looking all the way out here?
Well, I started in Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper.
Oh,
and look for rent sign.
You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him.
Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman.
Yes, I am.
I'm Gary Coleman from TV's Different Strokes. I made a lot of money that got stolen by my folks. Now I'm broke and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes. But I'm here, the superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to ask you,
what you talking about, Willis? It gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q.
Love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
An afternoon alone with my favorite book, Broadway Musicals of the 1940s. No roommate to bother me. How could it get any better than this?
Oh, hi, Rod!
Hi, Nikki.
Hey, Rod, you'll never guess what happened to me on the subway this morning. This guy was smiling at me and talking to me.
That's very interesting.
Mm-hmm. He was being real friendly, and I think he was...